everyone, what's going on? It is Ecuador, Justin, and welcome back to some more Money Wars with Nicole Lynn and Corey Joe.
Hey everybody, welcome back to my crap.
How are you guys doing today? We're gonna play some games.
Yeah, we're gonna play all the games today. We're gonna have a great time trying to get all the wins.
I forgot. I was like, I didn't choose a kit. I'm an idiot.
Yeah,
I already forgot.
Class on these. So, Kenny, would you like to explain what we're doing?
We are avoiding the death. I'm using my girlfriend's account. He's using his girlfriend's account. We're playing Money Wars, so hopefully we don't get targeted. I did this before, and it worked out pretty well, so.
I have not already, because of you saying that, I have a great idea for my title for this video, so be ready for it, guys. Can we please get some iron here?
Our teammate with full leather is taking all of the iron.
What are you doing, bro?
All right, in team games like this, there needs to be more than one iron gen.
Like, it really does. Like, especially teams of five. This is a bit ridiculous.
Yeah. It's kind of crazy.
No, don't see it. Oh, thank goodness.
That could have been bad, dude.
I'm just going to do this. I'm just going to use half my iron for blocks. I'm going to use half my iron for food, I suppose. And then I'm going to do nothing else because I'm out of everything. Here, can you upgrade the gold at all?
I will. I'm just going to chill in here and upgrade
extra,
it. Oh,
right,
perfect. There we go.
Yep. All right. I'm just gonna build a middle. Screw it, whatever. I want some more stuff. I'm tired of this nonsense.
I was gonna build a middle, but I didn't have enough blocks. I have to eat golden apples just for food.
I was
gonna
build to middle, but then I took an air to the knee.
Oh man, not like this. You know, times like this when I like to just think about life and how nice it is and wow.
How nice it is. You get that gold, man.
Look at all this iron.
Iron?
Do you have a sword?
Iron. That's rare.
Do you have a sword?
Nope. So
there's a guy in the... Oh shoot, there's a guy in the emerald generator.
Don't worry, I found diamonds. I'm just gonna go for the diamonds right now.
Okay, I'm heading back. Yeah.
Bum, bum, bum. Right,
oh shoot, yellow guy chasing me through the breeze. I'm out.
I'm coming.
Oh, he left. We're good.
Sure. Corey Joe, what's up?
Oh my, hello dog.
Okay, hello dog, bark, male say.
Bark.
Right,
Do you have diamonds? Turn the diamond gin.
They're on.
Alright, GG.
I'm gonna get myself a bit of a stone sword as of right now. And then see what we can do. Aesthetic Blood's girlfriend is in the... Come on, come on now, what's happening here?
Nicole's too famous, dude.
Nicole is very much too famous for some reason. Jeez, man, come on. I cannot catch a break out here.
I'm just glad Corey didn't play a lot of Minecraft.
Cynic Blitz's girlfriend is in the
Somebody's
game.
Somebody's building to our egg. Somebody's building to our egg.
See my name, huh?
Somebody's building to our egg.
That's not good, man. Oh, we even protected it once. Right. I got you. You protect it. I'm going to go kill this player really fast. There's iron right here, Kenny.
What?
There's an iron gen right
I've
there.
I've cried once.
I've cried a lot. Let's go, man. You want some of this?
Let's go kill his egg now.
Yeah,
GG.
Let's go.
Go.
They have protection, but I don't have.
They have protection. Well, it's very smart. It's very smart in life. You always want to use protection.
Yeah.
On your egg, on your Minecraft egg, of course.
All right, just take him out.
Yeah, you're good. You're good.
Sandstone doesn't really affect it at all, anyways. Boom. Yellow's done. Come on, man. You got him. Don't let him.
What in the wizard?
That
was a wizard, dude. I couldn't hit him. The fist knockback's insane. You got that guy?
I think so. Yep.
All right.
Where'd he go? He's lagging.
Found him. Okay, well, that's what happened to me, dude. The guy was lagging.
Oh, yeah. He's lagging, man. He's lagging.
He was lagging.
Really fast.
All right. Okay. Should we try to get obsidian, you think, on our egg?
Maybe because...
Hey, turn around. There's a guy chasing me. I just don't want to die.
Okay, I'm coming back. Keep going. And...
Well, sorry. I don't know
you
why.
Totally
I
totally
to...
needed me, buddy.
I thought he was
believe
gonna.
Believe in your PvP skills.
I just wanted out. I didn't want to die. I worked hard for this leather armor.
You wanted a bit of insurance.
Yes, that's it.
Don't worry.
Oh, we don't have a pickaxe. Okay. We should probably break that bridge, but it's alright.
It will be smart.
I don't think anybody's gonna worry about their island.
Hacks, allures, blue hacks.
Blue hacks, allures, blue hacks.
Yo, this guy's smart. What in the world? He left it like blue. He's in there. That's us.
You're really, really, really smart.
One thing.
What's that?
We've been recording for roughly 5 minutes, right?
Yeah, about 5 minutes.
There's only two players left.
Straight up to my face!
Let's just go with the light blue man and take him out. I mean...
Oh my god, I almost helped him out.
Too much time out here.
I thought there was a lot of people left, but I'm wrong. He's been eliminated from the game. Okay, just
He's
a yellow
out
guy.
There. Okay, over to yellow, which I believe is the egg we destroyed off the start. Okay, Kenny. Okay, Corey. Come on, Corey. What are you doing?
We gotta find this yellow guy, and I think I see him right over here. Yeah, that's
the
emerald generator.
Dude, you really gotta like watch out. You keep thinking that's the right thing. That's the shop guy right over
there. I see him. He's over here.
Are you sure it's not the shop guy? Oh yeah, I see.
Yeah.
See
it's over here, down yonder.
Yep.
I'm gonna build
He's
over.
With that chain. Oh, we could probably take him 2v1.
Oh yeah, dude. You can probably take him 1v1. You wanna 1v1 this guy?
Yeah, I'll 1v1 him, man. I'll do it straight.
All right, let's go.
You think he's hot stuff? Okay, thank you. Come on, keep me going, man. Keep me going. He's gonna get away. You gotta go faster. He's gonna get away.
Ugh. Go.
Here we go. Let's go, man. You wanna one? No, he's getting away. Gosh darn it.
Where's he going? Not like this.
Oh, okay.
You got this, Justin. You got this. Teaming our frags was killed by Justin, a sitting blitz.
Dude, that was literally a 6-minute game.
Oh, man.
GG.
Gackers.
Gackers.
And we're back.
And we're back.
Oh, shoot. I didn't vote for normal. Oh, someone on our team did. GG. Well played.
We can't vote, dude. We're non-ranks.
Wait, you can't vote as a... Oh, my Lord.
No,
Jesus. It's a fire.
Non-ranks get less on here than they do on Hotpixel.
Wow. That is, that's pretty depressing. I'm gonna start building over. I don't know if I have enough blocks, but...
There are, like, 500,000 iron gems.
Yeah.
Also, it's broken, okay.
There's one down by the villager guy, if you're looking.
Yeah, I'm going to upgrade the one up there to make it not broken.
Boom, boom, ba-dum, boom.
Not gonna lie, I thought I remembered this map, but I do not remember this map at all. We play this together.
Mm-hmm. There's, lava and diamond generators in the middle and gold. With, like, the lava around it. I'm already at center, so if you want to come over here.
I'm gonna try and get a bit of food first because I'm like literally starving to death right now, both in game and real life.
Real life. Is this real life?
Is this real life?
Oh, dude, I made you center first.
Alright, we're first. I swear I don't remember this map at all, though.
I actually really like the look of this map. Alright, I'm coming back. I got 12 diamonds. I'm coming back.
12? Nice, dude.
Before I run out of hunger.
There we go. It's 20 gold already.
Here, Justin, come down.
Yeah, I'm down here. I'm down here.
Oh shoot! Never mind. I'm just gonna upgrade this and then I'll die. You're good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put our chest like right here, so it's kind of hidden.
Yeah, just watch our make sure people don't rush us.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna go middle right now and try and get some extra stuff.
Okay.
This is one of the maps that has emeralds.
No.
Darn it. All right. I'm gonna try and get some more diamonds then. If you wanted to sit back for a little bit and make sure no one rushes us.
I'm jumping off the map right now. Oh, we got a tier 2 diamond gen. So.
Really?
Yeah, buddy.
GG.
Straight for it. All right. Our island's looking all right, dude. Hopefully our teammate's like really
fire,
good.
But he's going for it.
Shoot.
Oh, he died. Never mind.
It's like hopefully our teammate's really good. He's dead. Well, all right.
He takes on fire after a fight. He actually killed the guy in the fight, but he was still on fire.
GG. Are you in center?
Yeah. Down on this map, we won that last game so quickly. I feel like this game's gonna take ages to win.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like to rush up someone's island, like oh, it's just ridiculous because it's so far away. They can just camp like their bridge.
Yep.
But hopefully we can catch some people not looking.
I'm coming back. There might be two red guys following me, though. I don't want to kill them right now.
How do we talk to our teammate?
It's just regular typing.
We're already in team chat?
Yep.
We have tier 2 diamond gen.
Okay, yeah, that's smart, too.
There we go.
I'm going to go up top.
I forgot we're nicked, so it doesn't really matter.
I mean, we're not really nicked. That's not existent on this server.
Yeah, sorry. We're disguised. All right, Russian center.
Either. We're just on alts.
We are on alternate accounts, which disguises our real names by using a different account. I'm sorry for not being politically correct here, and there's two people. I think I can take them both.
I'm coming back down anyways. You know, I can actually say, so you can be, our first line of defense. I can be, our second line of defense.
Oh, dude, I just got Wombo freaking Wabob comboed. I got destroyed. Shoot, what?
Downfall is you guys have kind of abandoned me, but it's no big deal.
Dude, the reds are stacked. One of them's already full iron.
What?
Okay, Holy crap.
Our egg isn't really fortified, at all. Just so you know.
Okay, dude, they're all, chilling by... I think we're good. I'm going to center. What color are we again? Yellow?
We are yellow. We're yellow with a team of three. Dark blue's down to one player left. We really have to focus green and red right now.
Dark blue player just died. Guys.
Nice. GG Corey Joe. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. I worked really hard for this win.
Aw.
Thanks. Okay, bye.
Oh, thanks, Bob.
Thanks, Bob. Love ya. Wait. Red's egg broke. Oh, yes.
What? Yes. Keep busy. I'm going to try and get more obsidian and go up top.
Okay. It's just an iron guy.
Just keep him there. Just keep him. Just an iron guy.
I killed him.
Dude, you freaking wrecked him.
I don't know how he died. Alrighty, I'm going after the killer guy. The moment of truth.
About to find out, man.
He's got a diamond sword.
Going up top, going up top. After this, we're going to need two more obsidian and then our egg will be pretty decently good.
He ran to center.
All right.
I'm just gonna try to kill him.
There we go.
Oh god.
We need two more obsidian.
I can't tell, dude. When he looks at me, his hits are insane. But when
I don't know. Here, you get
he already killed me.
you switch up. You come up here, grab the diamonds, you get yourself fortified. I'm gonna go see what I can do and try and kill him and take the regs out.
Okay.
Let's just see what we can get going on here.
What am I doing? Did you obsidian
just,
the
egg? Get diamonds and stuff. There's two more obsidian you need to get for it.
Oh crap, okay.
I need you to get stacked because they have a wall.
Wait, can we buy pearls in this, or is that only an overpowered? Oh, we can't.
These guys have full iron. Both of them do red, so that's not good.
All right, I'm about to buy full iron. Boom, 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 boom.
Are they rushing?
Who?
Are they about to try this on me? Yo, let's go. Let's go, buddy.
Drop him, Justin.
Yo, I don't know, dude. That is kind of weird.
Who? Which
like,
guy?
When he ran to me to fight me, his head just snapped.
Yeah, he probably is. I don't know.
It's a high possibility.
I don't want to call him for it because, like, the third fight I fought him, it didn't really look that obvious. Oh, green guy just eliminated a red.
Got a 1v1. Come on. No! Oh, it has to be like a one shot. Darn it. I messed up right there.
Was that a full iron guy?
Yeah, it was one of the full irons.
Here. Take this.
I think the green guy killed the non iron. All right. You watch it. I'm going to go up and get this obsidian down.
We got a red guy running to our island. Two of them.
All right.
One fell off the map, I'm pretty sure.
Nice. Really?
I think he did.
I haven't seen any death messages yet.
This guy's going all the way up.
I don't think so. Also, no one killed a red guy because there's still three alive. I think you're just seeing things, man.
No, there was two running over here. Where'd he go? There's a green guy coming behind this. Oh, teammate! Teammate hit him with the bow shot. Oh.
Oh, that's smart. Dude, I didn't ever think about that. We can get bows. Dude, our teammate's kind of low-key god right now.
He hit another one. Oh, yes, he lived.
All right, he killed. Yo, that guy was one of the full irons, so that's good that he killed him.
Yeah. Oh, teammate, you're a legend, bro.
Dude, literally a legend. I'm going to go ahead and get six more obsidian to make sure we're really, really fortified. They're calling us campers. I wish it's out there trying to fight you, man.
All right, we have 10 diamonds. I'm just going to take him by a bow.
Oh my god,
dude, our diamond generator is overflowing.
It's nice, dude. Our teammate's full iron, too. I'm going to come up there after you're done and get myself some diamond as well, or iron as well.
Dude, my dog right now is triggering me.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Our teammate's full iron. Dude, we're all about to be full iron.
It's about to be lit, dude. I don't know, like...
Oh, here. Take this. There's 20 diamond.
Ooh, that's actually full diamond. Or full iron. Nice, thank you.
You're welcome. I need to go get a better sword, though. So I'm gonna get some of this gold, baby.
Right, I should just go for the diamonds.
Yeah, go for it. Yep, alright. It's 16 for iron, right?
I think it's 12 for... Oh, 16 for iron. Yeah, it's 12 for diamond, though.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go fortify a little bit. Yo, how has green not been destroyed yet? These red guys are destroying them.
They're killing them, but they're not getting to their island.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm assuming if they're coming this way, then they'd probably want to try something along these lines. Oh, Aura's dead. Nice, that's good.
Hey, there we go. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, no. This nerdy guy's killing everybody. I wonder if he's cheating. Oh my god, he's killing everyone. Holy crap.
Our egg's pretty fortified. It might be a good time to just try and go rush them right now.
Yeah, to their island.
Oh, he died. Okay, it's just green now, so we can probably rush green. I doubt they're actually coming to us right now.
Alright, I'm down. I'm about to be on Green Island.
Oh, come on now, buddy. Come on, Green.
I'm on Green's Island right now. I'm heading up to their egg.
Get back here, Green. I got one of the greens. All right.
There's another green here.
All right, that's good. You're good. Are you on their island right now?
Well, I am here.
You are?
Yep. I'm on their island. What are they doing? Holy crap. What is this right now? What am I looking at right here?
what the crap? What's happening?
They have like a path of glass and freaking sand. Oh, wait. What the heck? There are eggs in here. Oh,
it's
they don't have obsidian.
Smart, buddy.
They don't have obsidian.
No, about to be easy. Yo, I have them trapped. If you can destroy their egg, I have them literally trapped right now.
Their egg's gone.
Nice.
I killed one. Oh, my
God. Come on, buddy. I got another one.
I'm about to get one, too. He's about to fight me. Wait, is this the last one?
No, there's two more. I don't know where the other one is. I think he's going to fight you. I'm coming up to help you.
Oh, I killed this.
Nice.
That was it. That was the last guy. GG.
That's how you get away.
Dude, look at this. Look.
There.
Look up there. Look at that pathway to their egg.
What in the world?
Dude, it was like a maze.
Fighting glass. GG, man.
I have invis glass, so like I couldn't tell where I was going.
Nice. That was GG. A really, really good game, though.
Egg wars, money wars, dollar wars. If you guys enjoyed, as always, drop a like, comment down below, all that good stuff. Check out Justin in the description. And other than that, guys, I guess we'll see you in the next one.
Have a nice day, guys.
Peace out.